What's the best time frame that you should trade on? The short answer is there's no best time frame to trade on because you can trade on any time frame and be profitable. But there's some few important things that you should know. As soon as market opens on a 1 minute time frame, the price movement can be really random. It can go up or down. But many people don't realize that you can increase the probability at which you can guess the price movement by checking larger time frames. This is exactly what I mean.
This is a trade example on UPST. You can see it's on a daily time frame. So at this point, you can see on many trading indicators like stochastic RSI, the marker, which is close to RSI. I have a video explaining the difference between the marker indicator and RSI. You can click up here and watch. So as said, on many indicators, it was overbought. So once we switch on a 5 minute time frame, and here the price went up, this was the top, it made a pullback. If you wanted to go long because it made the pullback, the probability of the trade that it goes your way, which is up, it's much lower. Because on a higher time frame, like the daily one, there was signs of a pullback. So you should not get into a position where the probability to win on a higher time frame is much lower. Instead, because the stock was overbought, you could do a short position at the top since the stock was extended on many time frames like the 5 minute and on the daily. I won't give many examples on the same idea because you understand what I mean.
So the first thing we learned is that lower time frames can be affected by higher time frames and not the inverse. The second thing that we need to know is your risk tolerance. Now you're going to ask, why risk tolerance to decide which time frame you should trade on? This is exactly why. When you're trading on smaller time frames like 1 minute, 5 minute, this kind of things, you usually want, as soon as you get into the position, the stock goes in your favor. For example, if you bought the stocks, as soon as you buy, it needs to go up and you take profits. Because you don't have much space for the stock to move, because you're day trading. And this will increase the probability of doing mistakes and, of course, your blood pressure. But on a higher time frame, the gap between your entry and stop loss, it's much higher. And you have more space to decide what you're going to do with your position. So usually with higher time frames, you're going to do less mistakes. And the last thing that you should consider is how much time you have. If you have a day job or you're still a university student, you probably don't have the time to day trade because you need to watch the charts actively and you probably don't have that time. That's why higher time frames like daily time frames will work the best. So hopefully you learned something new today and see you in the next video.